I think that as Armenians, we view ourselves as super educated, however educated we are. And so that can make us complacent. I think we have a long history and a very kind of family-based value system that makes whatever sacrifice needed to have our kids educated. And I think we put this in this group because we think that there's a chance we are deluding ourselves into thinking we're great, when in fact we can be so much better, so much more connected to digital education, access to content that otherwise may be very difficult to create, kind of de novo in the country. So we need to be almost experimenting at the cutting edge as a small country to be able to stay relevant and advanced. I think, again, if we prioritize education as the highest societal value in the future Armenian, not just the historic one, I think things will change.